Since we do not know how to pray as we ought, the Spirit intercedes for us with sighs too deep for words.
We who are led by the Spirit of God are the children of God. When we cry, Abba, the Spirit witnesses that we are the children of God.
To set the mind on the flesh is death, but to set the mind on the Spirit is life and peace.
We who are led by the Spirit of God are the children of God. When we cry, Abba, the Spirit witnesses that we are the children.
If God is for us, who can be against us? Who can separate us from the love of God in Christ?
We who are led by the Spirit of God.